we like our primary like our fan base started like in the Midwest and grew outwards. So, you know, to go from just hustling online to actually seeing people come out, you know, and you saw that cat in the video that had like Dizzy's whole album on his back, and you know, to go from online to seeing that, you know, it just lets us know that it's real. So it's inspiring to see that, you know,